Well, today is in MMA. Everybody training jiu-jitsu, and now most of these guys, they be out there and they champion. They are black belt. You know, we see the big name today is Anderson. You see, you know, Shogun. You see Verdun. You see all the guys. Demian Maia is a beautiful jiu-jitsu. All these guys are black belt. You know, they compete in jiu-jitsu. They train a lot in jiu-jitsu. They, you know, they spend time in the academy and training jiu-jitsu, and then they become into, you know, compete in MMA. Well, I think it's pretty much all these guys. You know, it's everyone training in jiu-jitsu today. If you don't train in jiu-jitsu, I don't think you're supposed to be involved in MMA. You know, you need to train in jiu-jitsu. You can be at the best wrestler, you can be at the best judo, you can be in the best karate, nothing against the other martial art. But if you don't know jiu-jitsu, at least a little bit, you're not gonna save your neck.